There's been a lot of synchronized spinning today because of the flat or the slick surface, you know, and when it's like that, that on wet tires, it just doesn't mix too well.